Well, this is the resting place of Gareth Hughes in Reno. And, gosh, I'm almost speechless, which is very rare. Gareth, I always say Gareth saved my life by teaching me Kipling. We're just glad to be here to be able to do something for Gareth. So we'll put a little bit of Welsh slate in the cross and give his little memorial a little more texture to it. There we go.
That's so nice.